Yeah, sunny side, here we go.
Don't rush, slow touch, I don't know why. I got no plans, I won't buy.
Okay, we're live from Sunnyside Spencer on our second lockdown shine assembly. We've been looking at your work all week on Class Dojo. Who is going to be our lockdown legends this week? Right, let's have a look. Now that was requested by one of our lockdown legends from last week. So if you want to choose a walk-on song, you have to be a Shine Badge winner. Okay.
Special mentions this week. We have got some wonderful work here from Mark. As you can see, they've been looking at the Africans, is that right, or the Egyptians? The Egyptians, Mark is here. He's been a bit shy, but he's been looking at the Egyptians, and Miss Graham was really impressed with that work. We have got, look at this fantastic work from Felix. Now I think he's making a burger there, and it looks absolutely delightful. Not sure I'd eat it if it's made from Play-Doh, but great job, Felix. And look at this from Leah. Now we're doing Robin Hood in year two, and Leah has been creating her own bow and arrow. Now can you imagine getting hit by that? That is huge. So well done to Leah. Now, I've never seen this before in my life, but this is Emily Homer, and somehow she's abseiling from home. I mean, look at that. I was scared looking at it. I think Mr. Homer is looking a little bit nervous himself, but great job, Emily, keeping fit. Ava from year four has decided to create her own vegetable patch. And as you can see, they are growing nicely, hopefully, when this lockdown ends. Ava can hopefully bring us some in and we can try all of her yummy treats. Layla, now this was taken really early one morning and Layla's been building her own model. Now you can see here she's been working on her maths and she's been working on her English as well. Great job, Layla. And finally, yum, yum, yumma, Jack has been creating all these lovely treats. I think, I might be guessing, it looks a little bit like an Easter egg cake. I'm not sure, but hopefully, again like Ava, when we return, he'll be bringing us one of them for us to try. Now we're gonna move on to the Cup of Kindness. Congratulations to Mr. Homer last week, and he's gonna be nominating this week. So I'll pass over to Mr. Homer.
Hi Sunnyside, it's time for the Cup of Kindness Award. This week it goes to someone who is always trying their best to look out for people and be kind and helpful. This week it goes to Miss Bayliss. There's lots of lovely sweets and drinks in there, so enjoy. I can't give it to you in person, but let's see if you can catch it. Ready?
Brilliant, thank you very much, Mr. Homer. Wonderful to hear that the staff are being appreciated at this difficult time, as well as the children. So thank you very much for them wonderful messages from Mr. Homer. Now, we move on to our lockdown legends. Only the second time we've ever done this. So who will it be? We're starting today with Little Acorns and Miss Hall. Miss Hall, please.
Hi Sunnyside, it's Miss Hall here. I've got two nominations this week for Shine Assembly. My first nomination goes to Leo Edwards. All the teachers and early years are so proud of the fantastic learning you've been putting onto Class Dojo. We are also really proud of the fantastic Makaton signing you've been teaching us. Our second nomination goes to Maisie Peck, again another one who's been putting fantastic learning on their Class Dojo. So well done Maisie, we're really, really proud of you. Thank you and keep up the good work.
Thank you so much, Miss Hall. Wonderful, wonderful reasons as well. Look at all this great work coming on Class Dojo. And for Big Acorns, can we have Miss Bertelson, please?
Hello, Big Acorns. It has been so incredibly hard to choose somebody for the Shine Award this week because you're all working so well at home. Now, this week I have chosen Kylan for all the wonderful and creative work that he does at home with his mum and his brothers, and I have also chosen Dominic for his incredible signing and just for working so hard with his letters.
Great job, you two. Fantastic work on Class Dojo. Now we move swiftly on to Miss Bayliss, please.
This week, my Shire nominations are for Ollie George and Joshua for Fantastic Home Learning.
And we move now on to my two, which has been really difficult this week. Loads and loads of amazing work coming in. So I'm going to go for Zara May, who has been producing wonderful, wonderful work, even doing extra than I've been asking. I love reading her work when it comes in on Class Dojo. And just, this is really, really close, just I'm going to go for someone who's put extra effort in this week. Really impressed. For Charlie Bowers. Great job, Charlie. Well done to you. And we'll move quickly on to year three. And I think this week we're going to be hearing from Mrs. Edwards. Mrs. Edwards, please.
Hi, everyone. I hope you're all well. I'm here to tell you our Shire nominations from Willow Class this week. The first nominee is someone who's been trying really hard at every single piece of work that we've set out. Now, not only do they do it well, but they usually put a creative little twist on there that just makes me smile every single time I log on to Class Dojo. So a huge well done and congratulations to Emily. The second nominee from Willow Class is again someone who works really hard, tries their best at every single piece of work, but what impresses us the most is the fact when they find things tricky sometimes, they don't give up, they persevere, think really hard about what they need to do and come back with their corrections. So a huge well done and congratulations to Daniel as well. Me, Mrs. Edwards and Miss Bussettle are so proud of the both of you. So please keep it up, guys. Take care, everyone. Bye.
Thank you, Mrs. Edwards. Thank you very much indeed. And without further ado, Sycamore, who are your two lockdown legends this week? Mr. Fairbrother, please.
Hi, Sunnyside. Hope you're doing all okay at home and doing some wonderful learning and just basically being happy and you're all safe and well. Here are Sycamore's Shire nominations that myself and Chukwu have decided upon. He chose the first person and I chose the second one. He liked the pictures in the first one. Anyway, first one is going to be Nicodem. Chukwu said that his work was fantastic, especially his maths, as well as his research that he's been doing for his literacy project on an Asian country. So well done, Nicodem. The second one is for Danielle. Danielle's been doing some amazing work and she nearly won it last week. I'm really proud of her. Her maths has come on amazingly well, so well done to Mum as well. And her research again, she's produced some fantastic pictures and mind maps. So really well done. Okay,
brilliant.
Thank you.
Thank you very much indeed, Mr. Fairbrother. Now we move on to the upper genius and we go straight away to the lovely Miss Green. Miss Green, who are your lockdown legends?
Hi everyone. This week's nomination for year five, we've got two nominations and the first nomination is going to be a boy who's not always the first to upload his work every single day, but his maths work and his arithmetic work has been spot on. And not only that, he wrote a fantastic poem all about ancient Egypt. If you haven't seen it, this poem is on the class story of year five. So for my first nomination, it's George. Well done, George. My second nomination is going to be another boy in our class who is very creative and really, really made me giggle this morning when I saw his work. He's made a musical instrument. I think it's a guitar. Yes, I'm sure it's a guitar. And also did the vocals to his music piece. I know Mr. Homer was super proud of him. So for our second nomination is Logan Bowers. Well done, Logan.
Miss Gray, absolutely wonderful reasons there. Thank you so much for sharing them with us. And finally, we go to Miss Lee. Miss Lee, who are your two lockdown legends, please?
Hi, everybody. This week for the Mighty Oaks, I've nominated two boys who always submit fantastic work to Class Dojo. I nominated Danny and Peter.
All the joining at home, here we go. Good start, good start. Keep going. Down, let's go, let's go. Up.
Down.
Let's go, let's go.
Up. Down.
Let's go, let's go. Come on, clap your hands at home. left this way. Left. Right. Left. Alright. We got there. Great job. Stay where you are, you lot. Many congratulations if you are one of our winners and our Shine Badge winners. We'll be back next week on the same day for our Shine Assembly. So keep that work coming in. We look forward to seeing you very soon. Stay safe. Keep doing Sunnyside proud. Say goodbye, everyone. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Goodbye, everyone.
I spent my time watching the spaces that have grown between us, and I cut my mind on second best, all the scars that come with the greenness, and I gave my eyes to the boredom, still the seabed wouldn't let me in, and I tried my best to embrace the darkness in which I swim. Now walking back down this mountain, the strength of a turning tide, oh, the wind's so soft at my skin, yeah, the sun's so hot upon my side, oh, looking out at this happiness, I search for between the sheets, oh, feeling blind to realize all I was searching for was me. My darling, keep your head up, keep your heart strong. No, no, no. like wildflowers. Oh, the demons are chained.